If you haven't heard of regular expressions or used them before, then this review is for you. If you have, feel free to skip to the next video. Let's start by reviewing what you know about finding a substring within a string. Suppose we have a string called s in Python. Now you may know that we can find a substring within it. For example, s.find of word will return the position in which the string word occurs within s and return that index if it exists. So in fact, word does exist, so it will return that index 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, and so on. It turns out the answer is 21. And if it didn't exist at all, then by convention, it would return minus 1 to indicate failure because minus 1 is not a valid index. But suppose we aren't looking for exactly one individual word. Suppose there's a whole family of words that we want to find. Take a crazy example. Let's say we're interested in the family of words used by sheep. There's a sheep, and what do they say? Well, a sheep can say baa or baa and so on. Let's say we're interested in the family of words that have a B and an A and then any number of more A's and then an exclamation point. We can't specify that as a single word for find or even as a finite set of words because there's an infinite set of words. And so what a regular expression is a way of describing that infinite set of words and an interface that allows you to find them. So a regular expression, which we'll also call a pattern, is a way of describing this infinite set of possible words. We'll describe it as a string, and the string starts with a B and is necessarily followed by an A, and then followed by any number of subsequent A's. And for that, we'll use a special notation, A star or A asterisk. The asterisk means any number of the preceding character. And then it has to end in an exclamation point. So that's there. So the asterisk is a special character. The exclamation point, the A's and the B's, are normal characters. And this regular expression or pattern specifies this infinite language of baas with any number of A's more than one.